Hello everyone, I'm gonna show you how to achieve this glass skin using Midnight Sakura by Vasilissa. So kasama na sa glass skin set ang ating 8-in-1 glass skin foamy wash. Meron na tong foamer at ito na yung gagamitin natin pang ilamos ng face. Right now, I am from an event kaya naka-makeup ako and ito na rin yung gagamitin natin pang linis ng mukha to remove the makeup. After natin magpanlaw, we're going to use the glass skin toner. Apply natin using the cotton. Dahan-dahan lang, gently lang. And you'll see mas fresh na tayo from the earlier. Yan, diba? Next, we're gonna use the glass skin serum. Apply lang natin siya ample amount sa face. And hayaan natin na mag-sink in siya sa ating face bago tayo sa next step. Lastly, we're gonna use the glass skin moisturizer. Yan, para to keep our face hydrated. And then sa morning, meron pa tayong nilalagay na sunblock pero kasi gabi na, so iba yung ating regimen. By the way, kasama rin tong night cream na ginagamit lang natin kapag meron tayong active pimples or mga dark spots na galing sa acne. So ayan guys, close-up look. Ito na yung ating glass skin na na-achieve ko using Midnight Sakura Glass Skin Set by Vasilissa. Order na sa link!